Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro later on, I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Another terrific night of hockey here. Ugly Hockey's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. And they are in. Snaps a wrister. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Halifax is waiting back in their own end. Passing one off now to Bailey. Zone to zone to Barkov. Loose puck due to the play by Miller. And he is reefed. Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they? Halifax is ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Ugly Hockey's moving it up the wing. The poke check worked. Gets in. What'll he do? Shook right through. Two sticks together, they cancel. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Just couldn't find the target. Freezes play. Just a bit under 5 minutes off the clock. The Pirates ahead, 1-0. Possession established. Good reach there. Ugly Hockey's in control of the puck up the wing. Got it in his own end. And now it's directed to Winnick. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Lightning-like save off the one-timer. Alas is in his own zone, trying to get to center ice. Nice poke check by Louis. Taken over now by Bailey. Wrist shot. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. The Pirates with possession in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And snapped up by Miller. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Pittsburgh's prevailed on another faceoff. Swatted down. Ugly Hockey's on the move up the wing. Brings a shot, gloved.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Nice face-off work. Pass attempt to DeMello. Moving into Barkov. Enormous hit.
Konz doesn't take a back.
Ooh, saved by the wire of the mask. Snaps one in there. The Pirates have it in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Directing that one to Kessel. Good work with the stick by Winning. That's a great save.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Scooped up by Miller. Wonderful block. Looking to Kessel. That puck's loose. Good defense. And that play is offside. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Snapping a pass to Barkov. Moved along and in. And thrown down to Louis. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Slid to Miller. Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Puck is thrown to Barkov. Pitching it to Bailey. Enormous collision.
Whoa, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Halifax has control of the puck at center. Corralled by Louis. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Snaps off a wrist shot. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with the trapper won. Good job on the draw. Pitching this one to Bailey. Bailey's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Trying to go to Kessel. They will get a breather shortly, but what'll happen next? Passing one off now to Kessel. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Good standing poke check. That play went offside. Good job on that face-off, tying the man up. And the first period ends. Halifax got the only goal in this one thus far. Halifax broke this tie, but broke it some time ago. And then the two teams played solidly the rest of the way. Let's see if there's any change from the intermission activities. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Ugly Hockey's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
He gains the zone. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Puck out of play into the player's bench. Clock stopped. Solid, clean win. Ugly Hockey's controlling the play in their own end. He's got it. Chip to Barkov. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Slot shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Nice work by Miller. Possession now on the pickup by Bailey. Good work with the stick. Terrific determination by Kessel. And play stopped because of an offside. A little over 4 minutes gone. It's a 1-0 game. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Good jab with the stick there. Puck covered, whistle blown. Clean win on the draw. And now it's directed to Winning. Gets across, looks over his options. One-timer, save!
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Shoots! You could almost count that one, but no. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The Pirates recoiling back in their own end. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Knocked right off the stick. Shoots one. Wonderful block. A whistle and a rest. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped. Pittsburgh's got that one. Now what? Banked right ahead. Pass attempt to Winnick. Propelled to Barkov. Pass cut. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Louis. Good job with the poke check. Defense to offense begun by Bailey. Brings a shot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Puck collected. Forks it to Barkov. Puts one on. Score! Halifax has increased their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're firing shots, it might skyrocket. Good reach there. Broke it up well with the poke check. It's gotten behind the net. Terrific interception. Halifax carrying it in their own end. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Back in his defensive end to get it. Moving it to Winnick. And he steps in. Ugly Hockeys in their own end, continuing on. Onside. Solid defensive position there. Let's it go. Nicely padded away. Oh, broke it up. Shot on goal. Oh, what a stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
He covers and has defused the attack for now. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Dumped in. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
Pushing it on out of their own end. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Controlled by Kessel. Halifax has possession in the defensive zone. Loose puck gathered by Louis. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Forty minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Halifax's lead is 2 at the end of the period. We'll return after these words as we see this goal one more time. Forty minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Pittsburgh's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
On to Miller. Into the attacking end. Got that pass in the corner. Well thrown pass up the middle to Winnick. Dangles! Ugly Hockey starting back in the defensive zone. Shoots it on. The glove like lightning. They win the draw. Great save. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Just under 3 minutes of sweat and anger here in the third. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Oh, deflected away. Good play. Outstanding save with a glove. Directing that one to Winnick. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Looking to Miller. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. They win it. Halifax on the move now on their own end. Snapping a pass to Barkov. Puck is thrown to Louis. He throws it there. Puck loose, now picked up. Knocks it away with the stick. Forcing attention in deep. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Thompson's going to the box, and the call is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Got possession. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. It's an onside play. Just great positional play. Pitching it to Miller. Shoots, save. That puck's loose, defended away by Louis. Laid on to Barkov. Pitching this one, he's in. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Good job with the stick. The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. Pittsburgh survived it. Back even.
Thompson's fresh as he's been sitting in the penalty box, and while he is relieved to be out of there,
that shot came from nowhere. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
That's the type of play that makes this game so great.
Gets in, what'll he do? And possession reestablished by winning. Good quick poke check there. Puck's loose, the roadblock got in the way. Trying to go to winning. Makes that play deep. Ugly Hockey's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Taken over again. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Fires. And they've got it again. Puck is grabbed by Louis. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Halifax in their own end controlling the play. Pushing it on up the wing. Lofted that one back in.
Well, that's a real good play at this time of the game.
And down to Winnick. Wrist shot. Didn't get through. Got score. Three straight goals. Halifax's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense.